Welcome to E Academy and good afternoon all of you. Myself Shyam Bhatia and we will discuss today clat previous year question paper. I mean 2016 question paper, and this question was asked in 2016 clat. So I request to you ke such type of questions and such type of theories and calculation you have to practice so that your speed as well as accuracy will be maintained in examination hall without any examination pressure. So such type of videos will be uploaded on this channel. So subscribe it, comment and share so that maximum expansion will be performed here. If you subscribe it, then definitely next videos will be reached to you. So it's a nice thing. So now I am going to explain this question. In this question there is nothing, just nothing, but how to maintain the speed I will explain here. What is your speed and how to do fast calculation I will explain here, and what is the concept involved in this question. But I again can say ki in this exam there is no higher order concept and higher order calculation is required. Just but again, you have to maintain speed and senseful concept. So let's start. Here is solution is what? Question is two consecutive even positive integers, sum of squares of which is then if you do like that, then x square, then even 1, 2, 3, 4. It means even what? Consecutive even positive number means 2, 4, 3, 5 and like that. But if you take consecutive, then you will get the difference between them 2. 2, 4, 4, 6, 6, 8, 10, 12, like that consecutive numbers here. Now, we will take like that x square, then x plus 2 whole square, then what is the sum of this? 1060. But do you like that thing? No, because this is not a smart way. This is not a smart study. And if you follow this thing, then the probability of error will be increased. Your question will be wrong. In the chances of your question is will be wrong by calculation, because if you solve it, then what? X square plus 2x plus what? 4 is equal to 1060, and then what? 2x square plus 2x plus 4 and this, and after you will get what? A value of x, and you put here and again sum up, then this process will lengthy. So in this we will not do like that. This process we will not do. We will just apply smart studies. Then what? What is the option here? Here is the 4 option. We will come from option. We will add of these squares, and which is equal to 1060, which is equal to, then we will find it. Just simple. So let's start. 16 square plus 18 square, everyone know that. What is this? Then if you want to find out 16 into 16, how to multiply? Have you know this method? No, like that. 6 is a 36. Carry 3, and here 6 ones are 6, then add up this thing. What? 12 plus 3, 5. Again, carry 1, 1, 1, 2. This is the multiply method. I will explain this in another video, but this is the smart way. Then what is 256? Then what is the value of this thing? Again, 18 square. How? 8 is a 64, carry 6, 8 ones are 8, 16 plus 22, and carry 2, 1, 1, 2, 4, 1, 1, 1 or what? 3, 3 to 4, then it is not equal to like that. So this is not equal to this, in this is higher number, so less than a this number will not possible. So we can eliminate this automatically. If we check here, this is the possible. Can I do that? Let's start. 22 and 24. How to find out the square of this? No, nothing. 2 to the 4. and only one line, 2 to the 4, 2 to the 4, 2 to the 4, 4, 4, 8, and 2 to the 4. What is this? Square 4, 8, 4, plus then again what? 24. How to multiply it? 4 for the 16, carry 1, 4, 4 to the 8, and 4 to the 8, and 8 and 8, 16 and 17. Again carry 1, 2 to the 4 and 5, 5, 76. Add up this thing, 6 plus 4, 10, 8 and 16, carry 1, and 5, 5, 10. This is equal. This is equal. What? This is. Then I can find it. This is top-down approach, but this is very smart approach. So, I can solve this question by option checking, hit and trial method. Just the we have eliminate this thing, we have eliminate, and this is the answer. So this is the smart way. And how to speed up your calculation like that? I explain 35 into 45. How to multiply this thing? You multiply this. This is the only one line multiplication. So such type of video I will release, and in this videos I will explain how your speed will increase, calculative speed will increase. So it is a different thing, but right now you have to understand this thing, what I calculate and what approach I follow. Because if follow this thing, then very long time you will hear and calculation error will be high. So that's why I request you, please don't follow this traditional method, follow smart studies and follow smart calculation, and other videos I will release. So like that, in that method, if you find anything, and if you find any problem in calculation, in smart calculation, then you will put your comment. I will explain in another video. Thank you.